Because I want to tell you that before your granddaughter and her two friends were able to make it inside of Tinseltown, they had a great big disturbance. And during the course of the disturbance, we were able to get your granddaughter and her two friends. Because and had she would have stayed in the midst of the confusion, those children who got shot that night, it could have very well been your daughter. And so what I'm trying to tell you, that when grandmama looked at those three pictures, she looked up to heaven and said, God, I'm so sorry, because in spite of my baby being gone, you brought her from a mighty long ways. You saved her one time. That was enough to say thank you. You saved her a second time. That was enough to say thank you. You saved her a third time. That's enough to tell her thank you. And so, Lord, when I look back over my life, all I can do is tell you thank you. Anybody in the house today got a thank you on their lips? Anybody in the house today said, Lord, I thank you for bringing me from a mighty long way? Anybody in the house today know he's a good God? Say it! Say it! Say it! Change. Thank God for bringing you this far. He lied. An attitude of gratitude. An attitude of gratitude. Young folks, remember. Show God how much you love him by being obedient to his word. Yeah. How many got an attitude of gratitude in the house? Come on, don't fool me. How many of you got an attitude of gratitude? As we extend the privilege of the church, little bit of my song, little bit of my song, little bit of my song. It's in my heart, people. That's why I thank God like I thank him. Because it's in my heart. That's why I do the things that I do, because it's in my heart. It's in my heart. Anybody got a praise in their heart that no matter what goes on, I'm going to give God glory. If you hear, as we extend the privilege to you, you can come while the blood is yet running warm in your veins and give your heart to God and your life to Christ. Come on, put your hands together for me like this. Come on. It's dark and dreary. I can hardly It's not a promise. And I want you to know it won't be nobody's fault if you don't make it in. But you're wrong. So I meet you today. If you don't come in, come on and give your heart to him. Why you got a chance? Somebody say hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah. Somebody say hallelujah.